We've seen the great red spot on Jupiter that Galileo discovered. We've seen it shrinking over time. One of the moons of Jupiter, Europa, we have seen water plumes erupting from the surface of that moon with Hubble, telling us about the ocean under the surface. And we can see that there's even salt in those ocean, in those water plumes, letting us know there might be nutrients in that ocean, maybe conducive for life somewhere else in our own solar system.